At what point do policymakers have to take this seriously?